Hello friends, and how are you all today? My name is Priyanka and the question says find the mean and variance for the first 10 multiples of 3. So let us make a table to simplify our calculations. Now here, first of all, we need to write down the first 10 multiples of 3, and that is 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, and so on till 30. Now, to find out xi minus x bar, that is mean, firstly, we need to find out the mean. So, mean is equal to sum of xi, where I is equal to 1 till n, divided by n, and that is the total sum of all xi's from 3 to 30 are equal to 165. So we have 165 divided by 10, since there are the first 10 multiples of 3, and we have the answer, that is mean, as 16.5. Now we will be finding out xi minus x bar. It will be 3 minus 16.5, giving us the answer as minus 13.5, and then we need to subtract 16.5 from 6, giving us minus 10.5, then 9 minus 16.5, giving us minus 7.5, and so on. Now I need to square all the values which are here, so it's minus 13.5 the whole square, giving us 182.25, then minus 10.5 the whole square, 110.25, and so on, 56.25, then we have 20.25, then we have 2.25, again 2.25, 20.25, here it is 5, then we have 56.25, 110.25, and lastly 182.25. Now the sum of xi minus x bar is coming out to be 742.50, right? So variance is equal to summation xi minus x bar the whole square divided by n, that is 742.5 by 10, and that gives us the answer as 74.25. So we can write the answer as mean is equal to 16.5, whereas variance is equal to 74.25. So this completes the session. Hope you enjoyed it. Have a nice day.